Now I must ask, Nick, why is it that you got all that money, but you still can't grow a full mustache, Nick? I don't mean to pick, Nick, but you and your homeboys basically just lay down like a picnic. I mean, Nick, how about instead of wasting our time with this rap beef, why don't you help your brother out, Bean? He just caught a rap sheet. And if you ask me, he's only breaking into these homes and robbing them because his rich celebrity brother has forgotten him. America's Got Talent had to kick you off the show because you were a contradiction to the title. Your divorce with Mariah is still your biggest title to date. And here we are, 7 years later, you're still riding that wave. Bro, even Google says you're a cremated rapper, a 39-year-old actor. I don't understand, man. Why are you bringing up Haley, knowing that you just named your baby Golden Cannon? See, Nick, you've been in this soap bitch since you was a little kid. You didn't grow up in the hood. You don't know what the struggle is. Dog, you have no right trying to diss the realist when you don't even know a realist, Nicholas Scott Cannon. That ain't a white name. I don't know what is.